It was very much, it woke me up. I think that I'd always known how difficult it was. I'd known from the inside how difficult it was to feel like you were ever really getting ahead. And it's felt like no matter how many accolades I amassed, I still couldn't make that translate into retirement money or something that really felt like long-term security. And so the discrepancy in all the money in the world was so huge that it really illustrated a larger point, not just for myself, obviously, but as I've said before, if it was this difficult for me, a white woman in a privileged industry, how difficult is it for women of color across all industries? And so while tonight is a kind of like fairy tale ending for me and for my own personal story, there really won't be any satisfaction for me until the larger message is heard. And that's what I really wanted to point out tonight. When you look at the numbers, 52% on the dollar is what a Hispanic woman will make compared to a white male. 62%, the numbers rise incrementally as you go on. The numbers aren't out yet for Native women, but they expect them to be worse than for Hispanic women.